that. Cold storage caverns, okay. There's some of those rats right there that are for, what's his name? Le Paradox? These are like the guards, the main guards for the main boss in the game. I'm just going to plant a bomb in your pocket, say hello to my little friend, and you can get the hell out of here. You weren't supposed to see that. Get out of here, fool. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Yeah, you're not gonna do anything. I'm hitting you with my wheelchair. You feel bad, don't you? You feel bad. Yeah, I just whooped you with a wheelchair. How do you feel? Alrighty. We put a bomb on here or something? Looks like it could break. Yeah, I got that right. I guessed right. We have to get up there. Maybe Grizz, like, comes in here later after we get up there, and we have to, like, wait for him. Alright, what are we doing here? Breaking this, too? Bomb? Possibly? No? What are we supposed to do here? Now where'd you go? Wait, maybe we tag the guard with... Wait, what are we supposed to do here? Just shoot him? That didn't quite work. What are these things that I'm shooting? Are they like missiles? Okay, they're like... Yeah, they're kind of like little bombs. What? How do I use my sleep ammo? Oh, here it is right here. Explosive ammo. Sleep ammo. And wait, are there five types of ammo that can be used by Bentley? That's pretty cool. Oh, here's another entrance right here. I didn't even see this. I don't even know what the point of that is over there. Maybe this is the right way to go. Yep, it looks like it. What are these little scorpion things? Like ice scorpions? Alright, so what are we doing here? Get a bomb on there? That's not what I wanted to do. I want to throw the bomb. How do I do it again? Yeah, there we go. Oh! And then I think I have to like fly over to there or something. No, that won't work. What am I doing here? Maybe I just didn't throw the bomb right, or... I have no idea what I'm doing. Oh, there's another wall over there that I have to break. Man, I'm not even seeing these things. There we go. Maybe this will lead. So, like, there's not even a point to the two other entrances we went into? Neither is this one. This one doesn't... How do I open these? It makes no sense. Like, it doesn't let me put the bomb on this wall, so I'm guessing that it's not breakable. Oh, here's another one right here. Alright, did I get all the... It looks like this is the last one. I mean, how many walls are there... Look, this one only has an ice scorpion in it, too. An ice scorpion thing. What am I supposed to do with this? So wait, are the bombs green when they're not active? Like, when there's no enemies around and then they turn red or something? Like... What am I supposed to do here? Maybe break this, or... Man, I don't know what to do. I'm kind of stuck here. It doesn't tell me what to do, does it? It says I have to get up there. Let's look at the map and see what we need to do. What the hell? But how do we get up there to get... We have to go, like, all the way around this entire caverns, but how do we get up there? It looks like the only way up is to just go over here and fly across, but I don't know if Bentley's hover pack will take us that far. Maybe it will. Oh, it did! Okay, nice job, Bentley. Man, I didn't know he could go that far. Grizz is, like, graffitied all over the wall here. Oh man, there he is.
Oh yeah! They say I'm like Da Vinci, master with the brush. When my art is on the wall, it makes the crowds hush.
There he is. Tag him, Bentley.
Hold on, Sly. There's something funny about that painting.
What happened, Bentley? He was right there.
I'm sorry, Sly. It's just this artwork.
It's just this artwork. I wonder what we have to do with it. Oh.
Just as I suspected, the statue and these paintings have a few things in common.
A few things in common. Okay, wait. So, the things that are in common we have to shoot? There we go. All right, where's the apple at that's in his hand? Is it this thing up here?
That's not it. Try again.
Here's the apple right here. There we go. And what's that?
Switches. I bet I could activate them with my dart gun.
Oh, it's a penguin that we need. I'm still not used to these binoculars controls. They're a bit different. All right, where's the penguin? Right here? This looks like the penguin.
That's not it.
That's not the penguin. There's like a penguin laying at his feet. Is this him right here? There we go.
Great.
That worked out.
Way to go, pal.
So it's just like a puzzle to get through? Okay. What's the point of that? Nothing special in here for me, I guess. So let's just keep moving on and find the Grizz. We should have tagged him when we were back there with him.
This must be how Grizz moved what the is, eggs back to his
look how big that egg was. Okay, so maybe we can break it this time? I mean, how else would we get across? How do we get across here? Hello? Maybe we use explosive ammo? Oh, this is sleep darts. What am I doing? Let's get out of here. Maybe explosive ammo can break that stuff. Maybe that's what I had to do in the other room, but I just like shortcutted it. Alright, here we go. No? Okay. I mean, like, what am I doing? I'm kind of stuck here. What are these things? Oh, those are Grizz's paw prints and showing me which way to go. Alright, well, what do I do? How do I make it across? Did I go the wrong way? No, the door's closed. I didn't go the wrong way. Alright, I'm just gonna try this. Yeah, see? I just got hurt.
Ugh, I always hated eggs.
Maybe we go along here? No, it's too icy. Maybe we shoot the egg. I guess we can try that. Try whatever is necessary. It's not doing anything. Like, nothing is I have no idea what to do here. Last time I checked, Sly isn't a puzzle game. How do I get across this? Okay, that's clearly not working. Oh wait, what is that? I just broke part of the wall in there. Didn't I just break some of that? I don't know. I don't know what to do, guys. I'm really stuck here. Like, I think I've looked around everywhere. There's nothing to do back here. The door is completely shut. There's a huge pile of bones on the area that we're supposed to be able to land on. I don't know how to remove that. There's a giant egg rolling, and, I just don't know what to do. Somehow I'm still on sleep ammo. Oh, wait, no I'm not, I'm on explosive. Maybe we can try sleep ammo on the egg? I don't know. You see, that's not doing anything. Okay, what am I supposed to do here? I mean, I'm zooming in on this area. It doesn't... There's no way we can make it across there. Yeah, guys, I have no idea. I mean, I might even have to look this up. I have zero idea how to do this. Oh, here we go. Maybe I can glitch it out. Okay, I'm gonna try to glitch it out, guys, because I don't know what to do. I just found a little area I can hang on. Alright, you guys ready for this? Gotta wait for the egg to... I'm surprised I even found a little ledge to glitch on like this. Alright, ready? That is what I call glitching right there. I mean, there's probably something that we had to do, but I didn't do it. I found my own way across. That was pretty awesome. You guys gotta admit. That is called... That's how you improvise right there. I was getting afraid I might have to like look up a walkthrough on how to get through that area, but maybe that was the way we had to get across. Maybe we had to hang on the ledges, but it seems like those bones are able to be broken so that we can you know, do our thing so that we can get across. But they're not able to be broken with bombs and not with explosive ammo, so I kind of just gave up and, you know, did my own thing. There's Grizz again.
We are on high alert. Nobody goes in or out but the Grizz. I gotta go finish your painting, you dig? Good. Now take these and keep your eyes open.
Looks like that door is missing something.
Yeah, a makeover.
No, Sly. I'm sure the gems Grizz gave the guards unlock the door. I'll just have to get them the old-fashioned way.
By asking politely?
Funny. No, by picking some pockets. I can't tell which guards have them, though. There's another way.
How about using thermovision?
I think you're right. Wow, this is a first.
Okay. Now who's...
Or I could just pickpocket all of them and get whatever's in their pockets no matter what.
Guards have the gems.
And I just fell into a pile of shit. I don't know what I just fell into. Okay, so there's three gems that we have to pickpocket. I'm just going to pickpocket everybody. He says he needs to use the thermovision to see which ones, and I'm dead. Or I'm caught, whatever. I'm not having a very good run at this, am I? We're supposed to use thermovision to see which ones have... see, look, he has one of them. So I guess their pockets don't even have to be glowing for them to have a key. I still want to pickpocket the ones that actually have loot, though, just because I need coins to get power-ups. I'm kind of short on coins. Alright, what's this thing? Okay, it's just another amber fossil. Are you kidding me? Alright, are we able to kill any of them, or... No, I guess not. Guess we can't kill anybody. Alright, time to go up here and get the first gem, because he had a glowing red pocket on the thermovision, so he has one. But his pocket isn't glowing, so the pocket only glows, I guess, when they have real loot, and you have to use thermovision to find actual objects that you have to use in-game, so... oh, I almost fell in. Alright. Does he have one? No, I don't think so. We might be able to see it through his body if he did have one. Alright, let's try this guy.